have a battery made of zinc metal and mercury oxide, and we have to